A portion of Winton Road is shut down for a time after a three-car wreck. This is video from the scene. You can see there's a white SUV that took the brunt of the damage. At least one person was trapped for a time. Still no word, though, on how badly any of the people involved are hurt.